I heard about a man who came to live in time. He did happy things with water and new wine. He helped the crippled up, and he made the blind to see. And then you know what else he did? He gave himself for me. He was a simple man. You see, he really had no home. He'd go and stay where he was asked, but the next morning he'd be gone. He made a leper hole, and he said, was a humble man, yet always he was bold. He'd stop and talk for just a spell, but he could see clear to your soul. He fed a hungry crowd, and then he blossomed forth in me.